Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2 First Assault. Now, we need to get even with the aliens. They took two of our own. We need to take many times that for revenge. So we're going to get right down to it. First of all, I'm going to see, can I train anyone? Assign a rookie to train for a specific class. I don't think there's any classes we need at the moment. I don't think that's necessary at the moment, but what would be handy would be to increase the squad size. So we need to increase rank. So I think, I don't know if we have to purchase these in order, but what is this rank required? I'm not sure. But no, I'll hold off. I don't want to burn all of my stuff just yet. But how's research progressing?
I'm still hard at work on the current research priority, Commander.
Okay, we'll let them finish that up.
I've started to wonder how the Advent administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance?
Commander, so far I haven't seen anything critical among the alien components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out. Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out these other rooms.
I see. So I can actually get rid of this alien debris. Righto. I thought it would cost me supplies, but since it won't, I should always have that queued up. Anyway. So we got a lot of stuff to check out. We got our supply drop here. We just helped on that previous mission, which didn't go well, unfortunately. Let's finish scanning here. Supply drop. Good stuff.
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Welcome, Commander.
Okay, we can scan some new people. Scan? We can recruit some new people. Expensive as hell, though. Good God. We can get bonuses. Oh, it can be modified once a month. I think I've got plenty of people, so I don't need that. Maybe the rapid construction. I'll worry about it later. Alright, so we got black market there. We still need to make contacts. We got the dark events. Let's go get the black market unlocked. That will probably aid us in our efforts quite a bit.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Alright, you need new research. Let's go. Magnetic weapons, 14 days. Plated armor, I would like to do, but we don't have enough alien alloys. Let's research the sectoids.
Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
Yeah, they do look pretty freaky. Okay, that's gonna be scanning or researching.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks.
Ah. That is useful, but we do not have what we need. Continue researching our enemies.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes.
I'm waiting for one of these things just to sit up and, yeah, kill that doctor. Anyway, that's research. More research going. Good, good, good. Okay, we can buy and sell. We can use intel as well. Rush magnetic weapons, plated armor. As much as I want some of this stuff, I don't want it just yet. We've got the Advent Black Site. I'm going to make head my way over here. We'll get some rookies. And then we'll make our way to the Black Site unless we get more missions pop up. Okay, we've got a room built. Proving Ground. So there's going to be an upkeep cost. I guess we could build a proving ground. Probably wouldn't hurt. That's a lot of supplies though.
Proving ground. Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
So our power is at max. We do need... Okay, that can't be built yet. We'll wait till the proving ground is built and we'll clear out some more of this and build a power station. We should be okay though till then. Okay, in that case.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there, filled with these shape-shifting creatures, or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering?
Mimic beacon sounds very useful. That's something I definitely want to build. So I'm thinking we should break down these Stun Lancer corps. Yeah, before we do the weapons.
The Advent Stun Lancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units.
That's fine. Okay. We researched these guys. We can use their tools against them.
What can I do for you, Commander?
What can you make for me? Battle scanner. Mind shield. Smoke grenade. We could build more armor. increase the health of people. Can't build a mimic beacon yet though. Alright. I do want some armor on my troops.
I saw Dragon muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Okay, we've got some wounded, but we've still got plenty that we can use. Okay, we need a mission to go on.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Okay, this is just a case of killing the enemy. We should do that. US precinct. It's not far. Alright, here we go. Who are we taking with us? Difficulty moderate, okay. I want to bring someone new on. Okay. Samuel Hotshot Woods, you are being called up. I'm just wondering who else do we bring up. Seven health on Dragulich, which is quite a bit. Tempted to give him because if we're gonna kill, I wanna make sure these lot. She's been on four missions, Molly has. I could give her the scope, get increased aim. Yeah, we're gonna need her doing some good sniping, I think. And for the rookie, hot shots. Yeah, we're gonna give him the nanoscale vest so he should have that extra bit of health. That'll be good. Resistance warrior, that's cool. We'll go with that look for a bit. And Wolfman has 6 health. I'm gonna give him a medkit though instead. He's got nanoscale, that's okay. Wait, no. We're giving the med kit. Well, no. Okay, we're giving the nanoscale, so he's got the extra health. Okay, so I'm seeing what I'm doing here. Oh god. I want to give him wasn't the option available? Okay, the sniper does not need the armor. There we go. Perfect. I'm going to put the med kit on the sniper, because anyone can fall back if needed. Dragalich has already got a lot of health, so he should be okay. Alright, let's go. Godspeed.
Sky Ranger, log green to deploy.
Okay, begin the mission.
Resistance operatives disabled an advent convoy in this region, and they sent word for us to.
We just gotta neutralize all the enemy. Hopefully, there's no.
This is the perfect opportunity for us to recover some limits. We'll need to secure the AO and neutralize any hostiles still in the area if we're going to get anything of use out of there.
Operation Bonehole. Alright, let's do this. Operation Bonehole is a go.
Convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
I seem to recall, given the ability to Dragalich, that if he gets discovered, or if the team gets discovered, he's still concealed, so we'll make use of that. So we've got no turn limit, so I'm going to take my time on this, make sure this goes well.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Let's get a sniper up high ground. Where's the target? Where's the target? Is this it?
Headed there now.
Oh dear.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures, once operating under the guise of Fen Men, now show their true form. A purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Oh dear, okay. So we're gonna have to take care of this geezer and get her into safety. Yeah, this was a bad move already. Normally, I didn't think they'd have discovered her. I didn't see any eye. And all of the moves I've got to make are too far. Dragalich is still concealed, which is good news. So normally the eye would be on the ground, so I'd be able to tell. It's not anymore. It might be game over for her already. Okay, in the future I've got to take smaller moves.
Rolling out.
Alright, we're sending the rookie up. Can he frag? He could, but it hit his friend. Wait, no. Call me crazy. Or is this showing that my ally is in cover behind the tree so he'd be okay? I think that is the case. Alright, let's do it.
Get ready for a surprise.
God, I hope that's right. Perfect. Put some damage on that, this geezer. Dragalich is still concealed, which is good. I need to move him up though. He'll be spotted if he goes there. Spotted if he goes anywhere around here. So let's just move him to there. I have a feeling our sniper's gonna get killed. No one in Overwatch. Oh, damn.
Take
range here.
Who's got a med kit? They're moving around the side. Help! Help! Someone help!
Oh no, this is going very wrong very quickly. But good kill, good kill. Alright, we brought it back a little bit. We've got to save the squaddy. How can we do this? She's too far away. Too far away, man. We may have lost a sniper. All the missions she's done. I screwed up big time with this, I tell ya. Another long run. He's still concealed, so that's good. She's dead. Unless this alien doesn't do anything and just keeps him bound. Not your 7% chance to hit. We should go for this, it'll be potential chance of critting. Perfect! Good job, Dragalich. Good job. Dragaliched. Okay.
I've got it.
Spotted.
He's been revealed, but it was worth it. Well worth it. Okay, Molly's hurt. Gonna use a medkit on her.
Easy now, soldier.
Let's get her fighting fit. Alright. Hotshot's wounded a little bit. I'm gonna keep him up here for now.
Location confirmed.
Alright, where do we think the enemy could be? I don't think they'll be around here. But back here? Possibly.
Roger that.
Send Wolfman down this way. Need some good cover somewhere. I feel like I should potentially pull her back. Maybe we could stick her behind.
Position confirmed.
There we go. Dragalich, let's get him over here.
Got it covered.
Hot shots down Overwatch. Wolfman. Don't want to push him up too far.
Confirmed.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Got it covered.
But be careful moving the sniper.
On Overwatch.
Putting her on Overwatch. Alright, Dragalicht. We need to find the rest of the enemy, so I'm gonna push him up. Little by little.
I'm on the move.
You know they're gonna be over there. Here we go. Oh, I think I moved him too close. 60% chance to hit that. Let's go for it. Good hit, didn't kill him, but good hit. Any damage we can do to him is always good.
Heading there now.
47% chance. I prefer higher. So look, what can... Watch, I can't see anything, but he's also wounded. Like, one hit, he'd die. So what I'm thinking is... move him here. Put him in Overwatch in case they decide to move up. I'm gonna put Wolfman in Overwatch as well. Dragalich might be in trouble here, he's in a bad spot. We'll see what happens. Oh god, please don't mind control him. Could be raising the dead. Did he resist? I think he resisted. Good hits, good hits. We've weakened them all. Ah, crap. Did some nasty damage to Dragalich. Oh god, this guy could finish it. Oh, come on, please hit him, please hit him. Yes, good man, good man. Save Dragalich there. Okay. I need to pull him back. There's no way about it. He's gonna be pulled back. But who else can hit? She's got no eyes at the moment. Maybe moving her to there will give her a better vision. And I'd still get a turn. Let's go pistol overwatch for now. 45% chance. Let's take it. Good hit. Excellent hit.
Enemies down.
Okay.
I'm running low on ammo.
The alien's there. Where could I move him to flank? We can move him to this tree.
On the move.
Perfect. Okay, let's slash, just get it killed. Good kill, good kill.
No longer a threat.
Oh, okay. So I'm worried now, that wasn't the end of it. And now my allies are pretty worn, pretty hurt. Get in there. Just
Overwatch
for now. Reload. I don't think there'll be any more enemies up here. But what's that? What's that glowing thing? They could be out this way, so I've got to be careful. Should have reloaded his weapon.
Confirmed.
Just moving everyone, just getting in a better position, see what's what. Question is, where are they? They could be out this way, maybe. I'm thinking further up the road. What's this? Dragalich is really hurt. I need to pull him back from being on point, but...
Got it covered.
I don't have much choice right now.
Go, go, go!
Cover is a bit sparse. Or not great.
Moving to position. Affirmative, covering now.
May as well reload, get ready.
Back online.
I want no downtime in this next fight.
Moving out.
Here they are. We're concealed though, we're concealed. Maybe not, maybe not. Okay, we've moved up a bit too far. I'll move Dragalich back.
Okay.
Because I don't want him getting hit, he's got low health. Put him on Overwatch. Wolfman could do a better cover.
Roger that.
So I'm going to move him here. As much as I want to put him on Overwatch, we'll put him on Overwatch now if needed. He can reload the next round and then fire.
Moving to Overwatch.
64% hit, 64. Let's go for it. No, I should have pulled the bat first, oh well. One down, two to go.
Nailed him.
Holy crap. Okay. That was a good hit. Good kill, Wolfman. Alright, this is where it could get dangerous. Missed. Good.
They're all over me.
Hotshot's got no view. 55% chance, what about pistol? 71, alright, do it. Oh, missed, okay, that's not good.
I got nothing.
Maybe, not in a good place to slash. Let's see if this will work. 54, come on. Good kill.
Good riddance.
That's gotta be it.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We just had a lot of wounded. We encountered a new enemy. But I say that went pretty well. Everyone survived, that's all that matters to me. Good kills, lads and ladies. Good kills. But now we've got a lot of wounded, so I'm going to have to start recruiting more soldiers, so expect to be called up very soon, guys. Ooh. That went well. We screwed up at the start. I gotta make smaller moves when I've got no turn limit. But we pulled it back. Dragalached with the save there for Amy, so that was good. Oh, sorry, Amy. Molly, I mean. Molly Edwards. And I think I might be able to increase my squad size now. Everyone's wounded. Oh dear. Alright, promotion time. Dragalicht, well done. I made the mistake of not picking Blade Master to increase the damage, because later on you get an ability where if an enemy comes within your range next to you, you'll automatically strike back. Can't be helped. The soldier does not trigger overwatch or reaction fire. That could be incredibly useful in the sense that that could be useful, but Shadow Strike gives us 25 bonus to aim and critical when attacking enemies while concealed. Maybe I could go a full stealth build with Dragalicht here and have him like go back into stealth if necessary. I'm gonna go with that. Okay, Molly. Deadeye. Take a shot with a small aim penalty for a significant damage boost. Fire your pistol at a target. This attack does not cost an action. Free turn cooldown. That sounds pretty useful. I mean, do I really need a damage boost? I know there's a lot of stuff. I'm gonna go with Lightning Hands. It could be useful. No, I've got Long Watch. So let's go for, just go full Sniper Destructor mode here. Okay, the rookie has been promoted. Specialist, good job. Okay. Don't forget, I can always retrain you guys later if necessary. No one's really been blowing us up. So maybe I'll go with Shredder, because we started having enemies that have got nasty armor. Okay, and we got a lot of loot here.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
The resistance is slightly more organized than I had imagined based on the rumors, but it still sounds like they'll be relying heavily on us to handle both strategic and tactical engagements with the aliens. Hopefully their network of contacts will, at the very least, provide us with valuable insights into Advent movements and positioning.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
Okay. Here we go, we can increase the size of the squad. That basically gives us an extra person we can take five in. I think this is pretty damn important. Let's do that. 50 supplies. Plus 25% experience gained from kills. That sounds really useful and I should have it, but at the same time, that's a lot of supplies that have to drop into it. And my next supply drop isn't for some time, I believe. Next supply drop is in.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
Okay, 7 days, I will get the new supply drop, so in that case, let's get wet work. Actually, no. We've got to recruit. Let's do that first. Okay, Stretch, you're being called up.
We're picking up an unsecured transmission from some clown calling himself Van Dorn. Doesn't sound like the kind of recruit we're looking for.
John, you're being pulled up. rear end, you're being pulled up. Apologies if I mispronounce any names. Okay, I'm gonna hold off recruiting anyone else for the moment because I want to get.
Work is well underway, Commander.
Hello, Commander. I probably could have saved a lot of time repairing the ship's systems if we had any idea how to translate their language. Unfortunately, we don't come across many linguists out here.
Our work is proceeding.
Oh, I can't get it. Okay, never mind. In that case, is it worth getting Vulture? Because we can always sell loot, so let's get it. Alright, we've got new troops and another successful mission under our belt. How's everything looking? We can make contact with New Arctic and Asia, so we also need to make contact with Mexico. That would give us plus $71 per month. We should do that. I think I might get the rest of these rookies from this abandoned colony. We could get supplies from here, but I think what we'll do is we'll get the rookies, then we'll make our way down to New Mexico and get that done. Anyway, that's it for now. Join us next time.